I'm at Harvard Business School for a week on doing a course on behavioral economics, and I figured I'd give you a tour. The rooms are quite small, and that's by design. They don't want you spending too much time here, actually. The idea is you get outside and go and talk to the living group. This is new, got a new statue, which is really strange. Harvard has underground tunnels that go all the way underneath campus. It's also cooking hot down here. I think we're lost. Yay! Made it. I made it back, it's the end of the day. So I'm doing the course because I need to figure out what I'm going to do with behavioraleconomist.com. And I'm hoping to be able to use it to inspire more behavioral economists to take an interest in the dating industry and help us out some more. I think we need them.